Tonight, the Suckablood comes for those boys and girls who still suck their thumbs. This is Small Tilly, caught once again with thumbs that need lessons from stepmother's cane. Since punishment won't stop her thumbs getting wet, Mother calls down a curse that the girl won't forget. Suckablood, I beg you come to slaughter my daughter should she suck a thumb. And without any prayers, without being fed, up the dark stairs she sent to her bed. Poor Tilly fears this house in the night. The monsters that live here have large appetites. She tries not to wake them. She creeps like a mouse and climbs to her room at the top of the house. Alone in her room, the candles grew dim. The wind howled and droned, and the monsters looked in. Tilly craved comfort and looked to her thumb, begging, Suckablood, please do not come. Felt her way back without any light. An evil was lurking, but when would it bite? Through a house full of shadows, Tilly tipped on her toes. We're reaching the study. Her tiny heart froze. For there lay her mother, and beside on the wall were written my words in a black, oily scrawl. What a clever young girl, not sucking your thumb. I could not eat you, so I've taken your mum. For those cruel folk who curse their young ones.